Alrighty guys, so we done got this bad boy primered. And we're gonna go back and wet sand and block the primer down and we'll be ready for some color. Y'all stay tuned.
Thank you.